what gators do in the daytime. Gators are nocturnal.
Sorry.
They do most of their hunting after dark. During the day, they lay around and they try to soak up as much heat as they can.
Okay.
Very cold-blooded. So about the weather fairly well, a lot better than most reptiles. They have the ability of controlling their heart rate, and drop their heart rate down to about 1 to 2 beats a minute, going to a comatose state. Gators have something extra. Right now we're at the end of our dry season. We have two seasons in the Everglades, wet and dry.